when the summer days are gone, when the roses fade and die, and no more is heard the song of the nightingale so sweet, then my sad heart don't repeat, I shall
what's up guys, Wyatt here. I hope you're all having a great day. I know I am, because today I've got something really cool to show you that I found. I'm currently on my way to, I shouldn't say the name of the park, I don't want to, just because the spot I'm taking you to is technically in pretty far into private property. Not gonna get into that, not gonna worry about it, but generally trespassing, not good. don't trespass. I'll probably be fine, but don't trespass unless you found a really cool secret tunnel in the woods that you want to check out and show to your internet buddies. In that case, I think it's fair game. So from that, you might be able to deduce what I'm planning on showing you guys today. So stay tuned. It's super windy right now, so I hope you guys can hear me. I've been walking for like an hour, 45 minutes, and I got turned around a little bit back there, but I think this is the spot. I gotta get a little further. Okay, yes, this is it. So, here is the hole. I'll show that in a moment. Inconspicuous, tiny little hole in the ground. Honestly, just like a little cave or something. I don't know. I mean, that's what I thought it was the first time that I saw this the other day. I mean, it's out literally in the middle of nowhere under this big oak. But if you actually take a look down inside, there are stairs down there. I didn't notice this before, last time I was here, because it was in a rush and it was a lot darker out, but it looks like these stairs used to go up further, if that makes sense. And what I find really weird is that these lights are on. So that tells me that there is still something active here. But then the entrance is so low tech. Is that a fucking strange. Kind of just looks like someone was going up but got cut off and buried.
too much, just because I can't really anticipate if anyone's going to be around here. I don't hear anyone, but the lights are on, and I have no clue what I'm stepping into. Wednesday, this I think was about as far as I got. I haven't gone any further than this. I sort of chickened out and ran back up to go home, get some more space to record my phone, since I was really low. I'm gonna give it a go. It's gonna be a hallway or room or something. Because what else? What is the purpose of these things? One thing I really can't wrap my head around is that it has been raining for like the past 2 or 3 weeks. Yet I don't see any water down here. It's completely dry as a desert. So I guess that could be because this is the entrance is at the top of a hill, or the entrance I saw was at the top of a hill, and I mean it's under a tree, but I don't think that would deflect that much water. So what the fuck. I will say it is starting to get pretty cold down here, though. Okay. I think he keeps going away. I see a little something shiny. Realizing I'm gonna have to walk back up all these stairs. Fuck it. And the further I go, I'm starting to realize that this is a really stupid idea. But hey, natural selection, right? Smelling like cut grass, like when you mow the lawn, smelling good after. That's the chlorophyll, right? door. Can't really see. My eyes are all screwed up from the light on the phone. Okay. I can't tell. Does it go off to the right? Dude, I'm fucking shaking. Supposed to be here. I'm not sure if I can post this on YouTube. What's good, guys? Wyatt here, back again. So it's been a couple days since my last video. I'm in a rush right now just because I have to get to class in a few minutes, so I'll try to record this quickly. But anyway, I wanted to do a update video on what happened the other day, at the end of my last video. So I haven't gone back down there since the since then, but I have gone to the site of the hole a couple times in the past few days. I took someone in the comments' advice, and I was able to get a couple of trail cameras from my old botany professor. I ended up switching to business back in like January, but I went back to her and she was nice enough to lend out two of her trail cameras to me. So I was able to take them out there, plant them, one out in the bushes looking at the hole and one in the hole, discreetly, of course. And I already know, like, you guys are gonna say that's totally sketch. It's private property. Yeah. All right, so sue me. If the landowners find this, sue me. Go ahead, try to do that. Yeah, but there's no way I'm walking away from this thing. I need answers. So I set up the trail cameras, and
I didn't see anything.
No one showed up. I got like one deer. A lot of glitches, like a lot of pictures of nothing moving grass, but yeah, I didn't see anyone the whole time. So that definitely doesn't really answer any questions, like why there is a mile-long staircase going down to what looks like a shopping mall in the middle of nowhere. But it makes me less hesitant to go back, because last time I started, especially on the way out after I stopped recording, I got very paranoid I was going to run into people. Like, I tripped some sort of silent alarm, but it seems really devoid of life. There's no one around. Alright, so I gotta dip for now, but my plan is to head back out to the woods later today. And record a part two. So, see you there. Alright, so we're out here. I've been walking for like 30 minutes now. Got off the trail a little while ago, and from here it's pretty much just like a straight shot through these woods. So it's nice. A couple miles. Finally, here we are. And it looks untouched. Yeah, it looks exactly the same as when I was here yesterday when I picked up the trail cams. I even set up some sticks down there to tell if someone had walked. So it looks like no one's been here since yesterday, at least, and no one had been there for a few days before. You can see over here, this is... That's where I put the outdoor trail cam. Looking over here directly at the hole. You can see that's the spot where I put the other camera. Oh, and also this light right here. This went out sometime while I was away. I noticed when I was watching back the last video. Not sure what to make of that. You know, I'm still on the fence about sharing any info with the location here. Just because I don't know who I'm going to attract with this, and I don't know what I'm getting into. This is clearly no fucking joke, the scale of this thing. But I did a deep dive online after I got back last time, and I didn't really come up with anything. There was like a... mining company that owns part of the land here, but I think all of this is just owned by a family. Not anyone like particularly notable, just like locals, I think. None of you are getting the leg workout I'm getting. Like, you know, on the way back, having to climb up those stairs again, and then all the way out through the woods, it was like dark for like a solid hour walking back. I thought I was gonna fucking die, but yeah, honestly, they've been sore for days, and this is not going to help, but it's good. Okay. I'm just going to be quiet for a sec. Okay, yeah, we're good. We're good, folks. I think I forgot to mention this, but also, day after the last video, or the day before I put the cameras, and the day I put the cameras, I hung around for a little while, sort of scouted the area, just to see if I could find any other equipment, just traces of people, really, at all. Didn't see anything, there was no tire tracks, didn't see any footprints, it's like, whatever this is, it's very much a, Back door. There's 100% other entrances, but I have no idea. Very, yeah. thinking, it smells like a cut grass smell that I mentioned. It's like a cornfield kind of smell. Okay, I'm gonna shut up. Same. Shining a light, ideally. But okay. Look at this shit. Look at this, man. Let's see if we can get it open. I'm so loud. over there. How big is this place? Is this massive? How do you build something? I'm still in shock. I'm fucking shock. Okay. Can you name 8 veggies that start with the letter B? This goes off in all directions. It's an AMC. It's a fucking AMC. It's an elevator. Thank you. for art galleries. Like, artist stuff. Makes no sense. I'm also seeing a weird amount of stuff mentioning Texas. I keep seeing Dallas show up, but I'm not sure if it's talking about the city or if it's a different thing. But I've seen like two Texas shops, and it's on a lot of signs.
Come on, wait.
really fucked up, guys. Thank you. there's an exit this way. Hey! hear shit anymore. There's motion sensors, cameras. They've definitely seen me. That statue thing. Some kind of security system. Generally, I have to get out of here. To whoever. It's just a misunderstanding. I didn't realize what this was. And I just need their help now. What do you want?
Seems a lock of heart can make a good man turn bad. So please, 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 let me get what I want this time.
We are around if anybody has any additional questions. Thank you for your attendance. Thank you again to all of the city council people, to our CC Broadnecks for coming, members of the media and residents, and look forward to showcasing your groundbreaking here within the next number of months. Take care. Thank you. Thank you so much. Thank you.
Thank you.